Hey guys, welcome back. I'm just bringing you some footage of Escape from Tarkov. Well, not really Escape from Tarkov. This is the modded version SPT, or single player Tarkov. I've also want to talk about the state of Tarkov, especially with the PvE community. Obviously, a lot of players are very anti-PvE because they think it's going to take away from the primary experience. In my opinion, I reckon it won't. It's just people just want to get home from work, power it up, play a few matches, then go to bed. Because, like, sometimes you could be waiting anywhere between 4 to 8 minutes per match. This could just really drag on, especially if you're trying to do a scab run. Especially if I play on Oceanic servers, and sometimes you could be waiting like 15 to 20 minutes, especially this stage in the white, where the majority of the players have dropped off waiting for the new update. So, I've been just playing SPT for the meantime. Have a good fun with it. I will not be publishing any ways to install on your PC. You have to find that on your own initiative, because I don't want my videos taken down for, showing you how to mod the game and stuff like that. BSG does not like that at all. Yeah, so please leave a like and subscribe. Please enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll see you in the next one.
Ну нафиг, кройся!